show that this game has got any potential to be a series. I know the Friday the 13th one has, definitely, because it's got so many levels, but like chapter, episode, whatever you want to call them. And Adventures of Nick and Mr. Wilkins definitely has a good story. That Mary's Room one, I don't know, maybe it was just a lightning glitch at that point, but I'll work for it. We'll work for it together. Don't you worry about that. We'll use those in the next episode. Okay. I know I'm not doing the episode but based by the level I go up. It's just first episode, get you guys introduced, and then maybe we'll work with it in the next episode. I'll record them anyway, and then I'll decide if they're worth doing. Alright, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, kick the like button in the face like a champ. And I'll see you people in the next video.
でも逃げるように息をしても生きてく先は見ない。
Just imagine some rock is playing. That's all you gotta do. Rock and roll! I am so tired. Long week. Well, at least tomorrow's Sunday. Means to relax. Although I actually have to put these videos together. Upload them. Eh, should be fine. Right. I know. I said on that Friday the 13th video. Back, better than ever, but still the same old shit. Just new games, that's all. Anyway. I think we've got to wait for this to finish. Can we change the name? Okay. That was a random shit. Do I need more tents? I'm doing what it's telling me to. Interesting. I'm building another toilet. I'll put it next to this one because we want to keep it contained. Oh, those are my workers. That's how much she used by. I was starting to get the impression here that it's a bit like Zombie Castaways. Or Zombie Island, if you're a Facebook goer. Different names for different games. Anyway, well, same game anyway. The way that, you know, you have a limited number of workers that can do stuff. So, yeah. If I'm quiet, it's just because I'm not actually, like, I'm loud in life, and outside, people know this, but when I'm playing a game, I'm relaxed, I'm chilled, I'm by myself, and I can just be me, I can just chill, I don't have to try and impress anyone, I don't have to. I don't really need to make anybody laugh or anything, it's just me. And yeah, people come to YouTube for entertainment. I understand that. Jacksepticeye is one of the best that we have on YouTube today. or that ever will be. And like Thanos and Minilad and Dahi Denogla and all that, great too. And Smash Bits, awesome. Film Cow, you know, Charlie the Unicorn, Llamas with Hats, even the recent, what was it called, something Stone Valley, Silverstone, I think it's called, anyway, and just, you know, Smosh and all that, like, you know, they're entertaining. Me, I haven't really found it for me yet. I'm working on it. I'm just more less talking, more just doing. I'll try my best to interact with you guys. And you know what I'm thinking going into this, into games, and try and make some jokes if they come to mind. But I'm here to play a game and just have you guys join me in it. Think what you will. But I'm here to just bring you along on my adventure, however funny or however serious that might be. Yeah, I'm sorry I turned the music off. It's just I worry about copyright, even though I don't monetize my videos. But still, I don't want this video being taken down and stuff. So, yeah, what's next? What do I need to do? Probably won't tell me what I need to do next. Music, amusement, it's all good. We need food. Now we're talking. Let's put them over T-shirt stand. Does that mean? Oh, yeah, do with that. Let's go with that. People say they like to take out the trash. I like to bring in the trash. Because we'd all be good if the world was a little cleaner. Because I know like a maid who's like 4'3". Yeah. I know a little cleaner. Yeah. Joke? No? Ba-dum bum tish. I don't know. I could not sound more enthusiastic if I tried, could I? Jesus. Oh boy. Burr stand. My brand Lee, I want my beer. You can't have your beer, Cletus. But I want my beer. What happened to your voice, Cletus? It got lighter. I just had gas. It makes me have a deep voice when I have gas. Sure. This is entertainment. Baltos. Sounds like that would hurt. You just, yeah. Why aren't you moving? Oh, there's more. Note to self, there's always more.
Ha, ha, ha.
I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm just building a rock show. He said no to go to the rock show. He said no to you. There you go, though. I don't know if I'll continue with this one. It's very, how to put it, simple. Games gotta have a lot of complexity. Okay, it's an overview. Makes sense. Right. Amplification. Crazy health. Good jams, entertainment. Yeah. I think we've already exacerbated ours. I don't want to wait for this one. I'm gonna finish now. Thank you. Line up was successful. I wasn't asking for it to be, but okay. Now what? I'm still level 1. You know, I haven't unlocked anything new. Bring more people in. I heard you like tents, so I put my tent in your tent. I put a tent in your tent so you can tent while you tent. Yes, man. Reminds me of that one time I was walking in the woods. And I saw two people getting freaky in a tent. I tell you, it was effing intense. Move over. Move over. Move over. Move over. Camera controls. What a bitch. There we go. I think I'll finish building these.